The herd breaks many branches, dropping and trampling them into the ground. These send down roots of their own, creating new growth. But there is more than this to speckworm